Y'all ready to have some blues? Are y'all ready to have some blues? All right. Put your hands together for Mr. R.L. Burnside. All the way from Holly Springs, Mississippi, come to give y'all the good blues. Put your hands together.
Take a little drink, this tomato juice to cool off, you know. Because after the night, I'm not going to drink anymore. Unless I'm by myself or either with somebody. Ain't going to drink no less either, you know.
Thank you.
Some kind of girl you didn't want, Cedric.
I don't want no skinny woman, man. I want a fine woman, man.
Huh?
I want me a fine woman, man.
You don't want no skinny woman.
I want a fine woman, man.
What make it, but down in Mississippi, see, we call those girls donuts. And every time, night about this time, I begin to want to see mine. till a two. Don't nobody boogie like me and you. Don't boogie. back to the blues now. Because, see, I'm a poor man. See, I came from a poor family. See, my family couldn't afford kids. A neighbor had me. And man, my father was so cheap. He used to jump over the gate when he get home to keep wearing out the hinges. He used to give me and my sister a nickel every night to not eat supper. And we go to bed, he'd steal that back and whoop us in the morning for losing it. So I got up about 17. I ran off from home. Went up to Chicago. I wrote him a letter back. About 3 weeks before I got an answer back from the letter, I went to the post office and got the letter and opened it. Said, "We received your letter, but we have moved. And if you ever decide to come back home, we will move again." I said, "What is this? We would have sent you the $5 that you asked for, but we've already sealed up the letter." Yeah, you know it wasn't for bad luck. I wouldn't have no luck at all. Yeah, you know it wasn't for bad luck. Because I wouldn't have no luck at all. Been following me ever since I began to crawl. On the telephone. Yeah, you know I beg for a nickel. Oh Lord, to put the telephone. Talk to my baby. Yeah, you know she been gone so long. Thank y'all again. talk with my baby, man. I ain't spoke to my grandbaby in a long time. So sweet, I love to be around my baby. You sweet little thing. I love my great-grandbaby. When they hit that bridge, what I told. Thank y'all again. I'm going on with it. I don't care where you go, you know. Mean old whiskey. A low-down, dirty skunk. Every time I drink it, it seemed like it wanna make me drunk. I don't know where it came from, and I don't care where it been. A low-down booger, I'm gonna try him again. Over my teeth and under my tongue, look out stomach, cause here it comes.
We like to call one of our good friends up from here in Boston. Got a good CD coming out. Ted Mog.
In the good. The good. Play out my
game. Y'all give a good hand for Mr. Ted. Come on. Mr. Ted, y'all.
Static Blindside. We'll be right back. my adopted son.
All the way from Holly Springs, Mississippi, coming y'all to go to blue. Give it up for Aya Burnside, y'all. Glad to be back here in Boston, man. I love y'all. We appreciate it. Thanks a whole lot. Now let's give a warm welcome for our good friend, Mr. Ted. A warm welcome. Thank you.
please don't be around. If you don't want me, baby, please don't dog me around. Oh, just like you found me, you can put me down. Thank you. It's Jack Daniels, don't go to my head.
Give it up for him from Holly Springs, Mississippi. Give it up for our good friends right here, man. Mr. Ted and Cheryl, give it up for him.
Give him a big hand.
Thank y'all a whole lot. We love you, boss.
We'll be right back.
y'all again. I really enjoyed every minute of this. I really enjoyed every minute of this, and I really hope that you all have. And give it a big, my big friends a big hand, yeah. Yeah, all right.
All right, up on the side, y'all.
That's right, y'all. Fat Possum recording on Cyril Burnside.
Well, well, well.
His grandson, Cedric. Mr. Ted and Cheryl.
God damn, but I didn't get wet.
Hanging in there like a dirty shirt.